So right now we will go to settings, and then we'll go to network connection, and from network status we will go to IP settings, and instead of getting it automatically we will enter manually. Then we will have to enter the IP address. We'll enter the IP address. You can see Mr. Ronak is entering the IP address for the smart board. Unless you do done, that will not be set. If you just enter and click somewhere else, then that settings will be gone. So you'll have to retype it again. So keep this in mind. So you have to press done after entering all the settings. So once the setting is done for each and every subpart, then you have to make done. So three things have been set. Now finally the DNS server is being set up. Okay, and now you can see it is checking and your device is connected to the internet. It is showing cross is being not shown. Now we close it, and that's it. That was network settings.